Besides Coca-Cola Beverages Africa's investment in sustainable power supply, sustainability initiatives are aligned with the needs of the communities in which it operates. The Coca-Cola system is therefore targeting to use less than 2 liters of water to produce products for operations in 2020.
So we have a lot of sustainable initiatives that we do across the organization, linking into what makes sense and important to our communities and our countries. The other one is water. Water replenishment is very close to our heart. We're doing a lot of initiatives and technology we use to reduce our water footprint. Namibia in 2015, we've used 2.5 liters of water for every 1 liter of product we produce. Today, we're using 1.59 liters of water for every product we produce. And for the total CCBA, we're planning to have about 1.7 liters of water usage for 1 liter of product produced by 2020. So quite an aggressive improvement.
In partnership with Rendedrum, to support the government's waste management objectives, they have started recycling, moving towards a cleaner environment.
We've been a partner of theirs for a long time, where we make financial commitments. We're part of the Recycle Namibia Forum as well, where we create awareness, particularly in schools, around recycling. And then we've made it our pledge to ensure that our employees are ambassadors for recycling. So we get, as Jacques said, we have cleanup programs. 2 weeks ago, we had a cleanup program in this precinct, and then we encourage people to recycle at home and to spread the message around recycling.
Coca-Cola Beverages Africa invested an amount of over 5.7 million Namibian dollars in the project.